Hi, I'm Paul from Bubblebee Industries, and I'd like to show some new stuff. And it's the Invisible Lav Cover, and it's the fur outdoor version. A lot of you might know the Invisible Lav Covers, the original ones, but now we have made the fur outdoor one. And here you can see we have 9 pieces of fur, and it's 3 pieces of white, 3 pieces of beige, and 3 pieces of black fur. And this fur is very, very good for making your own wind protection and low profile wind protection, and it's very, very good for rustling noise. But first of all, I'd like to show you how to mount it. And we take the beige up, and then we take the tape. I really love this tape because it's very, very strong, and you can put it directly to the skin and it can stay there for about 8 hours or so. You just have to make sure that the skin is dry. But first of all, you take it out and peel it off the liner here and attach it like this, so we actually can see the mic through the hole. Then we take the fur and just add it on here, and this way you have a pretty, pretty good low profile wind protection for a mic. Peel the liner off of the tape like that, and then you can add it directly to the skin. Then you have the wind protection out of it, and if you add it on the back of the shirt, you have a very, very good low noisy thing, because this fur is low noisy fur, and well, we hate all the rustling noise that mounting underneath the shirt can do. So this fur can take a lot of the rustling noise away. But we can show it over here at Alfredo. We will place the little piece here. And then we have made a wind protection, a low profile wind protection for your lav microphone, and it's for outdoor use. A lot of the rustling noise is actually not coming from where the microphone is. It's coming from where the body and the shirt is meeting. The rubbing against each other is creating a lot of noise, a lot of rustling noise. And to prevent that, we can also use the small pieces of fur, because you can place it where the shirt and the body is meeting, and you can just lift up the shirt just a little bit, and it will slow down all the movement, all the sound in the shirt. So that can take a lot of the rustling noise. You can also add one at the other side, and that will take even more of it. So small pieces that you can place where the body and the shirt is rubbing against each other. A hairy chest, well, we don't like that because it's making a lot of noise. But if we take the small pieces of fur putting against the hairy chest, so hair and hair will go and blend like this, then it can take a lot of the rustling noise away. Just put the small piece at the backside of the shirt, and then it can do some small magic when hair and hair meet each other. You can use it for a lot of different lab mics, like the DPAs, Sanken, Sennheiser, Rode, Countryman, and a lot of other brands. You just have to make sure that your lav mic is the same size and shape like the one I have mentioned here. That was small tricks that you can use the Invisible Lav Cover outdoor version for. Find out some more at bubblebeeindustries.com, and have a windy day.